All right, perfect. We are here back on the floor at Out of Chicago doing our interviews, and we have Angie. How are
you? I know. Good to see you.
Good to see you. So we've been bumping to each other and hanging out, and you have been doing tons of photo walks down here.
Yes.
And like long ones, all day ones, 2 day ones. So tell me a little bit about what you've been shooting down here.
So on Thursday and Friday, I started a workshop with Michael Mraz. So we did a lot of photo walking around. Where did we go? We were by the Calder, we were by the river, we went up to the Lincoln Park Pavilion, so kind of all over the city, actually, for those two.
Excellent.
Yeah.
And you've been shooting mostly architecture, because that's what you guys both specialize in, right?
Yeah, so he does mostly commercial architecture, and I focus more on fine art architecture, so kind of a combination and getting perspective on both types of architecture within one workshop. So.
Very cool, very cool. People have been loving it, I hear, and I've been seeing some
Hopefully.
Of the pictures here and there. Awesome, awesome. So you are local here in the Chicago area. How long have you been here?
I've lived here for about 15 years.
Excellent.
So, yeah.
So you really know the lay of the land and everything.
Yeah, yeah. I feel like it's home now.
Awesome. So if you had to tell someone like the top two places to go get awesome architecture pictures, where would you send them to?
One of my favorite buildings is definitely Aqua. I think it's just fun, lots of ways to create abstract kind of detail shots of that building. I think the Calder is always fun just because it's so bright and it's, you know, surrounded by these black Mies van der Rohe buildings. It's a nice contrast, lots of fun reflections. So those are probably two of my favorite areas to
awesome.
Shoot.
Very cool. Yeah. And you guys have been down by the river a lot shooting some of them. He was showing me the other night when I was talking to Michael where the reflections of the buildings out into the river, kind of where it splits and different places like that. So
yeah, that portion was more kind of his wheelhouse, like the cityscape kind of thing. But yeah, we were down there for Blue Hour. So
nice.
Like nice shots of the city skyline, you know, as the sun's setting. Yeah, it's always a beautiful view down there.
Very cool. Very cool. So you are going this October to Out of Chicago.
New York?
Out of New York.
Yeah, out of New York.
Wait, you see, this is late in the day. We were just having this conversation before this.
Yes, last day we're all tired.
Yeah.
Fun conference, but tired.
Yeah, you're like, I am in out of Chicago. I'm leaving to go out of Chicago to go into New York.
Yeah, yeah. No, I'm so excited about New York. I've visited a number of times, but I haven't really spent a lot of time photographing. So I'll be doing 3 photo walks there. And then Michael and I are doing a sunrise to sunset workshop, an on-the-street workshop, so we're going to cover a ton of ground on that, and I'm really looking forward to just the architecture in New York and a lot of the new buildings that are up there right now. So
tons of new stuff going up, tons of old classic stuff that's there. It's just you're just going to be walking.
Yeah.
Lots of steps.
Yeah, you can't go wrong in New York, yes.
And you have good food, too.
Yes,
so
of course.
I'm from New Jersey originally, so it's great Italian food and everything. So
you can give us tips on where to go.
Very cool. So you have a new book coming out.
So the book that I'm doing, it should be coming out in the next like couple of months. It's a collaboration with a writer friend of mine and I. So for the last 4 years, I've submitted a photo to her, and she's written a blog post inspired by that photo. So we're doing a coffee table book where it will feature my photo and then a quote from the post that was inspired by that photo. So yeah, it's a fun creative project and fun to collaborate with someone who's creative in a different way than I am. So
I love that. I love that. I do videos because I hate writing. So I need to find someone to write for me, and I'd be like, here, take these pictures and write something good that's inspiring.
Because I hate writing too. So
I'm not a big writer.
The perfect match.
I agree. Yeah. That's awesome. Find me someone that can write
for me. I know. I'll give you her name.
They're like, you have to write 300 words, and it's like, that's a lot. I can't get that many out.
I agree.
I interviewed Angie. It was awesome. We talked about architecture. Watch the video.
Yeah, why do I have to write about it?
Evidently, Google needs us to write about stuff. So awesome. So where can everyone out there find out more about you if they want to follow you, which they should? She's got awesome stuff. I've been following since last year, and it puts pretty stuff in my feed all the time. So
thank you.
Where can they find out more about you?
The best place is probably my website, www.angiemcmonagle.com. I'm on all the social media stuff as well, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. Those are probably the most common 3. So any of those sites.
Awesome.
Good. Yeah.
Perfect. Cool. Do you have any more classes or walks before the end of the show?
I have a one-on-one session right after this, but then I'm done for the weekend.
Lucky one person, whoever that is. Lucky one-on-one with you. Great.
Yeah, it'll be fun. Looking forward to it.
Come out of it a better photographer.
Let's hope.
Awesome. Well, thank you very much. Have a great rest of the show, and we'll see you soon.
Thanks.